My life is sweet like a cherry. This is in dedication to Lust for Life. My life is sweet like cinnamon, and I'm playing on the radio. Hey, when you listen to Lana, real fans, we eat snacks along to her shit. Because you gotta have a snack on deck, or Lana will make you home cherries, Pepsi Cola. And guess what? I'm gonna say this real quick. When I was listening to Born to Die watching music video, one thing I learned from that song, I ain't letting my Pepsi Cola get motherfucking murdered. If your Pepsi Cola get murdered, man, I rest in peace to all the women who died. I'm Arcadia praying for them. I'm all American. I pray for you. Woo-hoo. Don't let your Pepsi Cola get murdered in these motherfucking streets. That's why Lana's a bad bitch, because she don't take no disrespect. She ain't finna let her Pepsi Cola get murdered. And the bad bitch, that's all of what a girl has. That is her self-love. When you take away a girl, bad bitch, when you take away her violence for roses, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you!
Hey, what's up, Lana fans? This is Ricardo.
I'm a real Lana Del Rey fan. Hey. Like I said, I don't watch a movie. I live my life as a real movie. I don't just listen to Lana. I listen to her like she's a, like I'm in a movie. Put me in the movie for real. I just had a dream that I was in, that I met my real bad bitches, Lana Del Rey, my friend Whitney, because we slayers. We bad. We slayers. We're not weak. We're Amazon Prime women. And like I said, I'm a gay man, but gay man, we're in intimidation of women. So, I'm just calling it like it is. I'm giving my props out. I'm giving my wildflowers out. I'm giving my balance out to the people who helped me out. So, guess what popped up? I was at the gas station. Cherry, Lana Del Rey. I'm like, first of all, lust for life. She white dressed that bitch. She white dressed that bitch. That shit. And I'ma explain Lana how I want it in a bad bitch Lana language. But she, like I said, she dropping wisdom. Because I've been reading the Bible. I've been reading Proverbs. But she's bringing her Proverbs wisdom game in here. You can just see the growth from born to die to lust for life. And don't get it twisted. And Cherry, she West Coast. That mother, she West Coast. She bought the guitar riffs. It has that ultraviolet sting. So I'm just saying, Lana, she switch up, but yet she stay the same. You know what I'm saying? But my friend Janine, he's a real Lana fan, and he loves Cherry. So this is gonna be a dedication to the people who's on Lust for Life. I give you a Lust for Life profile, and she's explaining what love is. She just like, when the fire scorches against you. And like I said, and whatever one Lana song you don't know, like Lana said in Summer Bomber, it's never too late to be who you want to be. So if you're still on Born to Die, it's never too late to catch up and to be what you want to be. Don't be a summer bummer, baby. And it's lust for life. It's lust for life. It's lust for life. My boyfriend is black and he's cooler than ever. He's dun dun dun. And when I'm on my white dress, look at how I got this. Look at me. I'm on my Lana ride vibes. Like the way she caught that American flag. I'm sleeping in the American blanket, and I'm cocking it like a bad bitch. Oh. Hey, and like I said, I'm learning French. I'm learning French through Julia and Julia. They bad bitches. And they were just like, this is how I'm finna learn French. And I'm like this. I like that. Boy, know how to really drive a boy crazy. And then her sister, Judy, she was just like, cunning bon. And then, you know, I took French in high school. Miss Prish, like I said, she was my Lana of the teaching. And she was just like, she's like, cunning va, let's just race. Super Mouzon! That means cool. Super Mouzon! Do you want another one in year? Super Mouzon! Do you want to listen to another Lana album? Can you handle that? Look, I'm right here under this blanket. I got my black bathing suit. Don't get any silly ideas. See my soul through this black bathing suit.
This one looks like it can really get me fired up.
We will try not to embarrass you right away, Mr. Yankee.
Boy, know how to drive a woman crazy!
On y va! Let's just race!
Super amusant! You have another one in you? This boy made me lose my cool! I must stop all this flirting! Come on, take the cars and go!
This one looks good from the outside. Let's see if the little baby can handle his ride.
You ready, mister?
It was fun to have this man be so dominating, even if he does look like that.
Hey there, jockey! Ready for another go?
He did it! All those racers! I finally have a friend who isn't a total loser.
See you later, man! But don't be getting any silly ideas.